Hello, sir. Hi. This could be our last interview, sir. For Yatra, I don't know. I'm hoping that the Yatra seems to have come and
need not
it's
be
more
the
emotional.
Last. Can be the first. Yeah, we'll yes, keep sir. On interviewing more, yeah. more and more.
Not the interviews and
meeting.
Yatra as such.
Yatra as such is over.
Yatra
I mean,
such
we have to start the travel again.
Yes, sir.
It's a journey.
Yes, sir.
The Yatra is the beginning of a journey.
Yes, sir.
We may be together or with yes, maybe in Telugu.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Maybe in cinema, yes. My travel happened. Yes, I mean, sir. The journey started long ago.
True, sir. And I remember me coming and me coming to you to tell the script, sir. I was very nervous, or what it is, considering seeing your work before.
You didn't seem to be nervous.
And in this, when I told you the story, sir, like when you, I mean, you would have, you hear stories. Is there any one specific element what would touch you, sir? Like, for example, you hear a story, intuitively, is there any kind of a thing which triggers you to be drawn to a story, sir?
I don't know what intuition works. Something maybe, some element of the story may attract us.
Yes, sir.
But no, I don't know. I'm not very sure about what actually attracted me in this particular script.
Yes, sir.
I thought of going to the people with this kind of a character, and after a long time I'm doing a Telugu film.
Yes, sir. Yes,
so
sir.
I think this would be a better choice for me as an actor
yes, sir.
To play a known politician or maybe known leader maybe.
Yeah, yes.
So I can reach more people,
yes,
more into them.
Yes, sir.
And not only that, I have already done Ambedkar and all
yes,
that.
Yes.
So I'll have more dramatic situations, real life drama.
Fear, sir, or like when you do real character, fiction is mere alaganna
I had no preconceived notion about how I'm going to do it and what is my preparation, what preparation I should do,
yes.
And why, what should I learn about the character, should I read, see clippings or footage. No, I didn't do any research.
Okay.
I came to you the set, and you gave me the dress, of course.
Yeah.
We have already tried that.
Yes,
and I wore it on, put it on, and I don't think I look like the same, look like YSR.
Yeah.
I never tried to ape him.
I believed it, sir. That's what when shooting chestunnappudu, chustunnappudu kada, I never thought that idi YSR garu ani chudaledu. I was thinking that there's no, we didn't even biopic ante. You have to look alike, anedi it's a standard, people have a strong idea, but you told saying not necessary, avasaram ledu, we'll still think. I was a little reluctant, why, I mean, he had a bald, he was there, but that seems to have worked.
I don't look like him. I don't want to say that he doesn't look like me.
Yeah.
I don't look like him.
But in spite of it, sir, the beauty of it is when people saw that, personally as a director, I thought audience ki 5 nimshal padtadi, 5 minutes, maybe 2-3 scenes.
In 2-3 scenes, they will either accept or reject.
Yeah, but what happened was when they opened, showed you saying the first dialogue, saying that in the theater, when you just came, you said that line for some reason. It's just magical. It's not even our effort. Audience just felt that this was where. And
I
it was not told.
I did not do anything deliberately.
Yes.
You know, I don't do also. Yeah, I cannot do. I'm not that kind of. I'm that very talented to absorb things and adapt things.
Yeah.
But I have my own way. This is what I can do.
This
is the only thing I can do.
Yeah.
That's what I could do. I did it.
Yes. Sir.
And if there is any magic or any wonder that is left to you.
Yes. But what they saw on screen was. Or why people fell in love with the character YSR was you made it real. Somewhere you made it something so real, so humble, something which they could really just root for, sir. That was just amazing. That I realized it in the second day of shoot. Rondo Rose shoot lo when you said Batukundaka Bhaimeme ani, any given actor whom I knew growing up would have told it in a most thundering way, getting carried away with the dialogue. But I think thanks to you, sir. That, I mean, when
if you get carried away with the script, you won't be able to do the role.
Yes,
because
sir.
You will become an audience or a spectator.
Yes, sir.
If you and you will become a third person.
Yes, sir.
See, once you read a script, if you are getting emotion, you are getting charged with that emotion.
Yes, sir. Yes. Sir.
You are a reader.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You have to get charged with the emotions in a different way.
Yeah.
Then only you become an actor. That's
lesson in the film, sir. That where this is how. Even in the farmer one, The first scene was the Raidu scene.
Yes.
And that is the scene where producers got convinced, or most people got, I myself got convinced to say the film. The irony is, even that first scene, I had envisioned it completely different. నాకు వినపడలయ్యా వాయిస్ సంథింగ్ వినపడుతుందయ్యా
నాకు వినపడుతుందయ్యా
బట్ దే వాస్ ఆన్ దిస్
యు వాంటెడ్ మీ టు బి లౌడర్ లౌడర్ అగైన్ బట్ ఐ ట్రైడ్ బట్ ఐ కుడెంట్
దట్ వాస్ ద బెస్ట్ స్క్రిప్ట్ నోట్స్ ఐ ఎవర్ గాట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఎన్ యాక్టర్ దట్ టూ లైన్స్ మేడ్ హౌ ఐ లుక్ డైరెక్టింగ్ యాక్టర్స్ కంప్లీట్లీ డిఫరెన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దేర్ ఆన్ ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ మేకింగ్ నోట్స్ ఫర్ యాక్టర్స్ టు సీ దట్ సీ ఇట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద థింగ్ నాట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద రైటర్స్ థింగ్ And that will be one of the single most, it's like someone saying apple fall. For me, that was, it was simple, but it changed how but I saw it.
I think I was not able to convince you even then. You were not convinced.
No, no, sir, I was convinced. No, I'm
but not. See, it's a way I can be louder.
Yes, sir, yes. Sir.
But I felt it awkward. It is very awkward, a man, political leader being respected by people, sir. Shouting.
Yeah.
Before a patient who he is not able to speak himself, yes. And he is shouting at the doctor for none of his mistakes.
Yes, yes, sir.
Is it logically correct?
Yes, yes. No, no, no. It is not. I mean, it is. I don't know how I missed
that. Even I wanted to give a smile.
Yes.
Yes. I wanted
to say
that.
There small things, sir. I don't know.
There, but he has a little anger there because I can understand.
Yeah.
But give me, don't. I know that he cannot speak.
But I can listen.
But I can hear what he is going to speak.
I think so.
That's the way he actually wanted to communicate with the doctor.
I think that one scene will be the one which I will cherish for the whole of the film, sir, which is one I wrote. And maybe when it will look back and say to show to my grandchildren, anyone whom it is, I'll show that and say,
that,
yo.
That is too much.
No, no, sir, it is. I mean, as a writer,
these
you
things
know.
You know, it cannot be that precious or that to be archived. No,
and it is not
like
efforted,
that.
Sir. No, no. Why I feel is it, sir? It's not something I don't claim to be. It's my creation or effort. But it's something which you just feel grateful that you were part of it and it just happened. And
it
you
happened.
you just witnessed it.
It happened.
And luckily, when people say it is yours, you feel a little bit.
In I was little more conversant in the language. I think I would have tried better. Not done better. I would have tried better because whenever I do that, conscious of I don't know the language. I am not conversant. I am not fluent.
Yes.
I cannot divert my lines. I cannot give an alternate word for this line I speak. I was that conscious I had.
Mata ichche mundu alochinchukovali.
Mata ichche mundu alochistanu. Icha ka alochinchede emundu. Mundu gellalsindi. Annitikanna అతిపెద్ద జబ్బు క్యాన్సర్ గుండె జబ్బు కాదయ్యా పేదరికం.
Where when I asked you, sir, about the dubbing, you made
my first
very
condition
clear.
Was that I don't want to do any film without my voice.
Without dubbing.
See, an actor, when the film is talky,
yes,
talkies,
yes, sir, yes.
It should talk. Then I also should talk.
Yeah. And because I had seen Dalpathi and the other films, I was confident that I would dub it. But I was scared was, it's not Telugu, sir, it's authentic Telugu.
Mm.
And such huge pages and pages of it, would it, I mean, again, people are seeing it from a real character point of view, would it backfire or people are...
Very risky.
It is risky.
When I do a non-character whose
yes.
speeches have been very popular,
yes.
and people know him visually and
yes.
Audio also.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, he's an audio visual presence was there with him. So,
yeah.
if visually maybe fine, visually also I don't look like yes. him. And even I give my audio, my lines, if that also, if it's looking awkward,
yes.
the whole thing will look awkward.
Yeah. Yes.
So I wanted to be very big. I want to give 100% perfection,
yeah.
which I could not achieve it, but
yes.
still
yes.
I am trying.
Yes. yes. No, no. Any scene, one particular scene, when you see back, you feel right to
scenes were good,
you.
But I don't think I would. I always feel that.
Yes.
I don't. I would never want to do my films again.
Yeah. Yes. Sir.
But I always think that I could have done better.
Is there any
it's
scene?
Not a, yes, just not, it's not yes. just a polishing.
True, sir.
But I also always feel that. And
yeah,
I,
yeah.
after some time, some yeah. point of time, I hate to see my films again.
Yeah, yes.
Because I feel very guilty.
Yeah, yes.
I feel I lose my confidence.
Yeah, yeah,
because
yeah.
I did not do it well.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I could have done well.
Yeah.
And I'm only that much.
Yeah.
That
been so many opportunities to so many debutants. Is there anything which you would want to say to a aspiring director or a debutant director who wants to pitch or make? Because you've seen them. Is there something which you say, be careful of this, just be cautious.
Yeah. I could read the passion, their, wish, their hunger, their energy, their new visions, and their confidence, of course.
Yes, sir.
And when they come with a script to impress me, it is a task, maybe, for them, not for me.
Because the baggage of it is
huge. Baggage is too much, too big.
Yes.
And most of them could convince.
Yes.
And I don't take it very seriously if they make a film and they... I don't think about my the so-called stardom when I go for newcomers.
Yes.
I do experiments, always.
Yes.
Every film, if it is a commercial film or an art house film or a mediocre film or a comedy film, any kind, what genre it is, maybe.
Yes.
But that every film is an experiment. Even our film was an experiment.
Yes.
This is for the absolute experiment.
Yes.
Yatra was not a normal with ingredients of a normal film.
A commercial film, yes.
Commercial maybe.
Yes.
But that was an experience. Even Perambu was an experience. Every film is an experience for me. Last time, last year I was not that very big in the box office.
Yes.
But still I did. I wanted to do it. I did it.
There are so many hands touched. We don't know who it belongs to at all, sir. It is, I think, the most egoless art is cinema. So that's the beauty of
Should
it.
Should be.
Unfortunately, too much credit to the director and an actor.
Stars.
Which I feel that it is, you are depriving who really
is. No. See, certain in cinema, the audience will feel only the presence of certain people like director, cameraman, editor, actors, of course, and maybe choreographer, some other. But there are so many other people working in the film.
Yes, sir.
Their work is not seen by or felt by the people.
Yes, sir.
But we forget to acknowledge them most of the time.
Yes, sir. Which is,
Now, I think the education of cinema is going a little higher. Common audience also started feeling about editing, remusic.
Yes.
Music, direction, photography, everything is common because now you can make a film with a phone.
Who has watched your films, Perambu kind of films. I wish to see more of them. Not that I don't want to see others, but when you're doing something, Yatra, or some big canvas.
Sir, I tell you something. I am an actor.
Yes, sir.
If I sit at home and act before you, nobody will watch.
True, sir.
There should be a movie.
Yes, sir.
There should be a script.
Very true.
There should be a director. There should be a cameraman. There should be my camera co-actors, and so many other factors should join together for me to perform.
True, sir.
So whatever actor I may be, but I need all this.
Yes, sir. Yes,
so true. My role as an actor is very small.
But the thing is, sir, if you look back, it's been more than 3 decades now, and you're still relevant, sir. You are still relevant. I mean, it's something, such a huge thing. I mean, you've been consistently a protagonist from the last 30 years. Is it something which you reinvented, or is it doesn't? I mean, because every generation.
Of course, I do reinvent, but
every generation changes, sir. Every
I have no formula for to be for how to become an actor or how to be sustained for a long time. I have no formula.
Yeah.
I was very hardworking. I was always reinventing. I used to watch my films.
Yes, sir.
And I always wanted to correct myself. Not in the same film, by next film.
Yes.
And whatever mistake I do, whatever things I am being repeating myself. Being an actor, doing so many number of films, there is a lot of chance of repeating myself. But I tried my best, very hard to not to repeat. Because with the same body, same face, same voice, same face.
Yes.
How can you...
Yes.
Cannot repeat yourself.
True.
So that is the struggle I do.
Yeah. It amazes me because when I look at the fans who, Mammootty sir's fans who come up, they're all 19, 20, 21, 22. I was telling to myself, they would not have been born
after I became
his father would have been a fan, I can understand there's some meaning to it. These people rooting for it and everything surprises because it's not easy to be relevant to a generation, sir. That is anyone. We have to humbly accept and move on. Is there a director or one or two directors whom you felt they enriched you as an actor? Like it's something where
I have lot of them. Lot of them are even from MT to KT Jaws to Adur, Joshi, all kind of even new directors. They will find new things on me.
Yes, sir. Yes,
which I have not done.
Yes, sir.
And the my senior directors, classic filmmakers, masters, could find me acting. Even you could find something.
Yes.
Ram could find something new in me.
Yes.
దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ మేక్స్ మీ లైఫ్ మేక్స్ మీ లైఫ్
yes and one biggest I think the next generation people in Kerala, at least Kerala, the next generation of actors is you and Mohanlal sir have overshadowed it for generations. It's become such a huge bar. I mean, in 80s we have, who is there in Kerala? Mammootty, Mohanlal. Now it is 2018, sir, and it is almost, it's like they were great players even during Sachin and them. They were all unknown and overshadowed, sir.
That is the, it is a bar, a it will take, because they say Dilip Kumar, Raj Kapoor, Devanand, so many were there for long time. Shivaji, MGR were there for long time,
but 30 years,
but we are not comparing with them.
Yes,
but it is the, maybe the hard work or the period.
Yes, I think Kerala is
lesser competition.
They have to be proud that they had a generation of two actors who could last long. So, I mean, they...
Rajinikanth and Kamal Haasan, Chiranjeevi, all are there still.
You both are still very active, sir, making 4 films, 5 films a year.
That because or we have our industry is small.
No, sir. Yes, sir. No, no, sir.
We cannot afford to one film, restrict to one film.
No, no, sir. And finally, sir, this thing, I mean, I personally feel the obsession of telling stories to films as a format, it will be relevant, sir, but it is very true that there is a huge change undercurrent, or which is evident
change,
now, sir.
Changes,
now,
changes. We you like can it, also, you should feel the change.
We like it or not, a web series Netflix is here to say.
The concept, the idea of films will not change.
Yes, sir.
The as a technology will not change, but yes, the... Maybe the exhibition may change, the venues may change.
Yes, sir.
The reproduction, I mean, distribution may change.
Yes, sir. Yes.
The only exhibition may change.
Yes,
but
sir,
for media, venues, media may be changing.
Yes, sir.
But the cinema as it is, yes, will
sir
be there.
Yes, sir. But I think all filmmakers, all actors, everyone have to embrace this change where we has no choice as such.
No choice.
And I truly wish you have some things. I mean, you transcended formats, transcended decades. I really wish to see something spectacular on something on a web format. It is no smaller thing, sir. A web format has much larger audience.
See, web should be in a very popular language.
Yes,
which
sir,
I am not conversant in any of the popular languages. Maybe English or Hindi for Indian audience.
Yes, sir. Yes,
I am not very conversant in both.
Yeah. No, for example, Narcos, sir. We didn't know that, man. It's not our world. I wish to see a story from us go global. And we have actors who are capable of it. We have stories which are so deep-rooted. We have such thing. I fail to understand why we never aspired going beyond our borders. It's something which we had a wealth
see,
of so
movie,
much. But
movie and web series have a lot of difference.
Yes, yes.
Web series come to your home.
Yes, sir.
For movies, you have to go to the theater.
Yes, sir.
When you take that much of strain and going to the theater is a different experience.
Yes, yes.
But the actors coming to your home.
Yes, sir.
There is a different kind of, there is a different feeling, different approach.
Yeah, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes. I hope, sir. I mean, my wish is that there's something, something
I
nice
think I hope, I hope, I don't want to explain it, but it's so.
Yes, yes, sir.
Web series and movies are different for actors or movies.
Yes, sir.
Web series will come to want your home at your fingertip.
Yeah, yes. Sir.
Movies
yes.
not.
Yes, sir, yes.
See, I have still a question to ask you, but I have always been asking to you, why did you thought of me when you were doing, when you were planning to do YSR?
I answered
you.
I
am not from the language.
Yes, sir.
I am known for my arrogance. Not for my
yes, sir.
So why did you try to approach
it about first other part, sir? When I was told that I was directing Mammootty garu, I had more than few calls, and as a director I had to check with other people to see how do I work with this big man. What do you, not even one person or not even many people had said well, it's a very difficult job. And they said, it's going to be very difficult or what it is. They said, oh, you're going to... I'm not being even humble, diplomatic, sir. It's not, it shows on my face. People said, arrogant, you could be a brilliant actor, sir, in your lifetime. But no man can act 365 days, sir. Because a director can see it on the screen, and I have interacted you outside the screen more than anything else. And the other part of it is, why you, sir? I saw only few movies of yours. I mean, when I come from a small town, all your movies were dubbed into Telugu.
Most of them.
They were dubbed into. I saw a lot of films where they, I mean, we don't know the titles. They have strange titles. I come from Madanapalli. Back in 80s, early 90s, we used to get a lot, sir. I mean, the titles also. And when I saw Dalpati, I think it released for Diwali or something, November, I remember. I saw it at 4, 5 o'clock in a theater. That one scene where I liked Rajinikanth. I mean, I went to the theater wanting to see Rajinikanth because I come from Chittoor. I'm influenced by him.
Yeah, of course.
And when I went there, it was that one particular scene, couple of scenes, like where when you confront, he's the biggest superstar whom we have been screaming, and here is a man who's standing up, and my eyeballs are going there. I can see him. Then that was one scene I felt, God, if someone can hold space and still resonate the power of what it is, if YSR is a man who symbolized that power, where he could stand and people it is, I was very sure that that will be the thing. That Kudradu, if at all, is translated.
But Kudradu scenes are not there in our film.
I made a tribute in the film, sir. You said that Padana, whatever is that scene, you say Kudradu. Because it is so deep-rooted, I wanted to go back later on. I felt, oh, I made my own Kudradu with whatever it is. It's a small thing. I didn't want to copy. But there's no big logic, sir. Not me. Anyone else would have directed. 99% sure that you would have been one of the two actors who they would have wanted to make it with. Surely because you could transport between Swathikaran to Dalpati or Perinambu to Yatra or invariably to Pontanavada to Videyan. It's impossible for someone to shift from such huge things. That was my big...
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Hi, this is Siddhi Idnani and please do subscribe to New Waves.
ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని మంచి వీడియోలు కావాలని కోరుకుంటున్నారా? అయితే పక్కనే ఉన్న గంట సింబల్ను క్లిక్ చేయండి, అలాగే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.